to you that he's some sort of like so my problem is just when you step out there right front, like, hey, this is really what I think based off what I'm looking at, blah 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 blah. I'm like, oh, it's because you're either buying or you're a moron. And as much I know you don't know how deep end zones are in the NFL, I know you know better than to just not know the game of football completely. And so it's willingly lying to the masses for the furtherance of his own career. And that's what I don't like. I don't know, I guess those douchey clear frames he wears on TV every day are like really expensive, and he's got to keep the bank account stacked in order to keep pushing that forward. But no, it would be a very tense interaction. I think that while Sean would love to have Orlovsky on the other side, I think he also recognizes that could turn uncomfortable rather quickly, and he's not sure if he wants to.
Well, that would probably be the best answer. You
can do radio, can't you?
TX, our Dallas Cowboys insider. One third, Sean, RJ, and Bobby. Bobby, you have fun, safe travels to you.
I love
your way to town, okay?
Yeah.
I love you too. There's Bobby Beck, our Dallas Cowboys insider. Coming up next, we're going to go around the NFL. That's before the Dallas Stars might score a sixth goal to tie this game. We'll talk about the next one, Bobby.
Dallas Cowboys are heading to Tampa to take on Tom Brady and the Buccaneers in a wild card round of the NFL playoffs. Touchdown to the AT&T Stadium for a free wild card watch party on Monday. Cheer on the boys alongside the Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders and Robin for enjoying $5 bowl rides, live games, food trucks, and more. Gates open at 5:30. Kickoff is at 7:15. For more info, visit DallasCowboys.com/playoffs.
Unlimited high-speed data and 5 gigs of hotspot, plus nationwide 5G. Keep your own phone,
to a better wireless plan. Straight Talk Wireless. No contract, no compromise. For price of control, there's 20 QA only kick up to kill with the special wireless availability coaches with your voice and the extra submission to Straight Talk Wireless.
Willard AC is now Willard Heating, Cooling, and Plumbing. Make sure your dollars don't go down the drain this winter season due to emergency plumbing issues. Visit WillardAC.com today to schedule an appointment and take advantage of their $99 drain cleaning special.
At the UPS store, we know this upcoming holiday is when things can get busy for small business owners.
Exactly. My to-do list and I don't take days off.
That's why you can count on us to be open and ready to help with every small business need. Whether it's packing and shipping, or if it's just to check your mailbox.
That's almost everything on my to-do list. My list and I can take the day off. Through your home, every good help you, the unstoppable store, the UPS store. Be unstoppable. The UPS store locations are independently owned. Feeding services, pricing, and hours may vary. See Center for details.
The new year is here. Time for a change. Start a recession-resistant new career in the high-demand IT field with My Computer Career. Months. Already in IT? Build your cybersecurity skills and prep for thousands of open positions employers nationwide are desperate to fill. Attend classes live online or on campus. And financial aid is available to those who qualify, including the GI Bill. Make this your year. Go to mycomputercareer.edu and take the free career evaluation today. That's mycomputercareer.edu.
RJ Chapman here for Boomer Jacks, your official game day headquarters for football season. Let's go! At Boomer Jacks right now, you can get $15 beer buckets, $3 drink specials all day, every day happy hour. It's happening at every single one of the 17 DFW Boomer Jacks locations. Multiple TVs. You don't miss a second of the action. They even have TVs in the bathroom. There's 17 DFW Boomer Jacks locations. Find yours online at boomerjacks.com.
Buying, selling, and refinancing is a daily headline and conversation. Get the latest up-to-date information on the market with your questions to help your decision on the Texas Lending Mortgage Show, Saturday morning from 8 to 9, and on the Odyssey. The Texas Lending Mortgage Show is paid for by Aspire Financial Inc.
This is your radio home for the Dallas Cowboys and Texas Rangers. DFW Sports Station is 105.3 The Fan.
About to go around the NFL here on your home of the Cowboys, 105 to the Fan. Captain Ray, Joey Erickson, Justin Otter, right on the dial for you here on your turnabout leadoff station. The comeback falls just short for the Dallas Stars. They were down 6-1 entering the third period. They engaged in a furious comeback, scoring 4 goals in the period, in the third period, but they ultimately fall short 6-5 at home. Airlines. A lot of Stars fans had left the game early after what had happened in the first two periods, but the Stars nearly completed the comeback, but they do fall short 6-5 at home against the Calgary Flames.
That would have been an incredible comeback. They've had a couple of really good ones this year. That would have been, that would have topped them all. But that's the, you know, it's the key. You got to show up for all 60 minutes. Cowboys. Takes notes. Got to show up for the entirety of the game. You can't be sleeping at the wheel for the first two periods. Expect to win.
It is 3-0 San Francisco over the Seattle Seahawks. The defense for the San Francisco 49ers been getting after Geno Smith and the Seattle Seahawks offensive line, but it won't go field.